Patricia. You have been my best friend for 10 years.
So?
I've witnessed you blossom into a woman.
Many moons.
I'm so grateful for the warmth and compassion you bring to all those around you.
All along, I heard this song.
I love you, I can't wait to marry you.
Too late, I was
told. I am honored you have picked me to continue on your journey
now
through life. To become a wife,
a different
mother,
sound.
A beautiful person.
I hear when you're around me. It's something
Gab,
new.
From the moment I met you, I fell deeply and madly in love.
I hope
I'm so as crazy about you as I was when I was 17.
My love.
And with each passing day, I've grown to love you even more. I feel so blessed to have been able to find such a wonderful person to share my life with.
My love, I've been running too fast.
Over the years we've been together, I've had the honor to witness you transform into a man. The man God made for me. A genuine and beautiful person from the inside and out.
I hear you. I hear you.
When
wait, are you there?
Oh. I laid eyes.
I promise to pray hand in hand with you. I promise to walk side by side with you. I will kiss the edge of your lips to broaden your smiles and whisper words of affection to deepen each of your desires.
Because of you.
I know you will hold me close and never let me go. I promise to do the same.
My love.
You are one of those special people that are unforgettable. You are a kind, devoted, passionate, and fun-loving soul.
My love.
I love it.
I've been running too fast.
As we embark on this journey together as a family, I promise to be by your side and to work together as partners.
The marriage of Patricia and Gabriel, in so many ways, finds its anchor in music. For music is such an important aspect of the life you share together. You met in high school through your involvement in the arts, and you've sung and played and written songs together. And just as the complex and intricate harmonies of symphonies come together to produce a beautiful sound, so too do your lives, varied and unique, come together in a loving relationship as husband and wife. There is a new creation born this day that is knit together in love.
I promise to place your needs, your voice, and your passions above my own.
You have always made me feel loved and supported, and I promise to love and support you in return.
But when it comes to the mathematics of marriage, it's a special breed where 1 + 1 mysteriously and magnificently still equals 1.
I promise to give myself entirely, both in body and in soul. After years of saying I miss you in the wee small hours of the morning, now I will run with you. I will fight for you. I will grow wild and free through you.
I look forward to finding our own rhythm in life and creating our own harmony as we live out our own love song.
As Shakespeare once wrote, if music be the food of love, play on. And so you will, from this day forth and all days to come.
This is my vow to paint our life with love.
But I do believe with all my heart that when we cling to God, And we embody to each other the love that we experience from that divine, eternal source. The music plays on. Together, as husband and wife, you will create your own unique symphony of love.
You'll always tell me that you love me more, and I say I love you more, but I guess we'll just have to wait to find out. But one thing's for sure, you'll always be my favorite. Oh my God, I love the kid. Oh, of course.
Introduced for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Gabriel Godoy. You may kiss the bride.
My name is Christina Prestige, and Patricia has been my best friend since the third grade. In our junior year of high school, a curly-haired, scarf-wearing, drama-majoring boy came into the picture, and he has never quite left. Gabby won Patricia with his romance and sweet pursuit of her heart. It is easy to see how Gabby quickly became the one. He is funny, creative, intelligent, and loyal. He is honest and kind. Patricia is one of the most encouraging people I know. She has a way of uncovering the dust to reveal the glimmering truth of who you are. Family has always been very important to Patricia, and today, Gabby, you became a part of that family.
That's why I couldn't see my sister with anyone more perfect than Gabby. If I could describe them in three words, it would be compassionate, intelligent, and beautiful.
When I see the dedication and effort that both Gabby and Patricia put in everything that they do, I feel incredibly privileged and grateful to witness the individuals that they've grown into. Although it's often said that the younger brother looks up to the older brother, the opposite. I can always look up to you in so many ways.